Missouri, the fastest totally blind athlete in the world. He is the first totally blind athlete to run under 11 seconds for the 100 when he clocked 10.92 in 2014. He holds the Drake relays in this event. He ran it in 22.45 in 2016. Welcome back to the Blue Oval, David Brown. In lane 7, comes to us from Clarksville, Tennessee. 100 meter and 200 meters. He was the runner-up at the 2017 U.S. Paralympic Championships, Tim Tanner. And in lane 8, he's a T13 classification, 2012 and 2016 U.S. Paralympian. He was third in the 100 yesterday from Baltimore, Maryland, Marquise Price. Paralympic men's 200 meters. Paralympic men's 200, David Brown running in lane 6. He holds the Drake Relays record in this event at 2:22.45. And David Brown, the fastest blind man in the world. David Brown and his guide, Jerome Avery. David Brown and Avery. Tim Tanner, Marquise Price.